JoomlaLMS allows creating quizzes with its native tools. To manage quizzes, please go to the Quizzes section. To add a new quiz, please click New Quiz at the top of the page. Specify the name of the quiz and select a category from the drop-down menu. For more info on categories, see the Quiz Categories tutorial. Select a certificate for this quiz if necessary. For more info on certificates, see the Certificates tutorial. Set the maximum time for passing the quiz if necessary. Specify the score that students have to gain in order to pass the quiz. Select if the quiz should be published, that is, available for students. If you wish the quiz to become available for students in a certain period of time after the enrollment, select Yes for time released and specify the period of time in days, hours, or minutes. Enter the description for the quiz if necessary. If you wish to allow students to continue the quiz from the place where they stopped previous time, select Yes for Resume Quiz from the last attempt. If you wish to limit the number of attempts for students, enter the necessary number of allowed attempts. If you don't want to allow students to repeat the attempt immediately, please enter the time that should pass between the attempts. If you wish to allow the self-selection of the quiz, select this checkbox. If this option is enabled, the Show in Gradebook option becomes unavailable. If you disable the option, you can allow showing the quiz results in a separate column. If the quiz questions should be shown in random order, enable this option. You can also allow students to skip the questions if necessary. You can allow students to send the results of the quiz to their email or the email box of the course author. Select the necessary option from the drop-down menu. You can allow students to print the quiz results if necessary. If you wish the contents of the quiz to be shown, check the box for this option. There are several tabs with different quiz settings. Click the Question Pool tab if you wish to take some of the questions for the quiz from the question pool. For more info, see the Question Pool and Global Questions Pool tutorials. You can add questions by the number of questions in general or from certain categories. Select the necessary option and enter the number of questions. The same can be applied for Global Questions Pool if you have JoomlaLMS Pro. At the Feedbacks tab, you can manage the feedback for the quiz questions. If necessary, you can disable the feedbacks. If the feedback is enabled, you can enter what should be displayed when student gives correct or wrong answers. You can also specify what should be displayed after the end of the quiz if a student passes the quiz or fails. The Review tab allows you to give students an opportunity to review all the questions of the quiz after the quiz is taken. Here you can enable the quiz review and select if users' answers should be shown together with correct ones. Here you can also select if the explanation shown should be shown at all and what users will be able to view the explanations. The Advanced tab allows managing some other quiz options. Here you can disable showing results to the students after the quiz is taken, and if the results are shown, if they are to be displayed as graphic bars. Here, you can also allow showing feedback for the whole quiz. Click Save to save the quiz. It will be added to the list of quizzes, and you will be able to see the main settings for it. If you decided to show the quiz in the gradebook, a separate column will be created and the quiz results will be shown in it. To edit the quiz, select it and click Edit at the top of the page. Specify the changes and click Save to apply them or Back to return to the list of quizzes. If you change the main settings, you will see the changes in the list. You can copy the quiz if necessary. To do that, select it and click Copy the Quiz at the top of the page. Select the category where the quiz should be copied. A new quiz named Copy will be created. To delete the quiz, select it and click Delete the Quiz at the top of the page. The quiz will be removed from the list. You can move the quiz from one category to another. To do that, select the quiz and click Move at the top of the page. Select the category and the quiz will be moved from current category to another after clicking Save.